here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. So we'll still need to launder it through a buyer.
How can I be of service? So, all that prep work for nothing? Okay, you're the boss. I'll get someone in to, dispose of everything, and you can start again when you're ready.
We can go this way again, but it's still a bit too soon. Security's gonna be tighter and overall could be tricky. But hey, pay may also be better. It's your call. I'd say go for it if you have a solid heist crew behind you. Silent and sneaky. My favorite. Aliana! Yeah, she's pretty good for a driver. She'll get us what we need. Your getaway vehicles. This might not sound like the best idea, but you're gonna steal them off the cops. Nah, trust me on this. It all makes perfect sense. I just don't have time to explain it to you. Get over there, sneak into the compound, and jack them! You're gonna wanna keep your head down when you get inside, or the place will have cops all over it. Technically, they're already all over it, so if you can get the vehicles out of there without a gunfight, that would be the best-case scenario. You might need to move some of the other cars out of the way first. Now bring them in. We have a nice big bay for it. Every team needs a Carl. Let's hope he can find guns better than he can shoot them, huh?
Right, so your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so... you know. We must be a little late to the party. Why don't you go ask them nicely where they stashed the guns? Gently. Don't want to wreck the shipment. Or yourself. Oh, and make sure the wheels are down. Seems obvious, I know, but... Your gunman will stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you.
Okay, Paige. Obviously the connoisseur's choice.
When it's showtime, we're gonna need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now. Until I see you next. You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're gonna need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Holy hell! You made it all the way up! Now the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass. Response time, huh? What was that? First rule in the art of war is to know your enemy, which I interpret to mean observing their every move through a highly mobile, extremely discreet nano drone. And the cops use drones all over town, though you probably never noticed till now. Bring a bunch of them down, don't worry about being gentle, they're tough, and salvage the parts. I'll put it all back together, only much smaller, and we'll have the perfect nano tool for breaching the diamond's unbreachable security. works out for us because Clifford's useful idiots have come into possession of just the kind of weapons-grade laser system we need to get into that vault without making a noise. It's wasted on them, frankly. I suggest you take it off their hands. Say another word, they're on it.
Right, this looks good. Time to find people crazy enough to follow you in.
watch your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch.
Jesus.
Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, right side's all done. The art will need to be cut out of its frames. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. fire.